make a roster, what are you going to do to make sure that your name is on a WNBA roster next season?
I'm going to do what I do best, and that's my motor, getting up and down the floor, grabbing rebounds, and doing the little things that I can to make sure that putting out something that's something that you can't teach, and that's that energy and intensity.
All right, Naz Hillmon, I believe in you so much. I know all of us out here do. Congratulations.
Thank you.